It's one whole shilling.
Thank you.
Good night, Daddy. We do love you, you know.
Jane, do you remember you once asked me who Neelie's father was?
Yes.
It was Poseidon, king of the sea. Good night.
Worried, isn't he?
Yes, he is, but remember that he loves you very much, and that's more important than jobs or houses or anything else.
Are you going to the bank with him?
I wish he would let me, but he won't. If only there was someone that could stand up for him, to take his part, to show them what he's really like inside.
Can't he do that for himself?
No, he's a man and a very proud one.
Then you must go.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid it just isn't possible.
Why?
Because I'm a woman.
Mary Poppins says anything is possible as long as we can get out of our own way.
Do you really believe that, Mary Poppins?
Anything can happen if you let it. Sometimes things are difficult, but you can bet it doesn't have to be so.
Changes can be made.
You can move a mountain if you use a larger spade.
Anything can happen, it's a marvel.
You can be a butterfly.
Just stay larval. Stretch your mind beyond
fantastic. Dreams are made of
strong elastic.
Take some sound advice and don't forget it. Anything can happen if you let it. You won't know a challenge until you let it.
No one does it for you.
No one but yourself. Vacillating violets get left up on the shelf. Anything can happen, just imagine. That should be my epitaph. I wear the badge in honor of this world's free thinkers. Those who see beyond their blinkers.
Charity isn't charity till you set it.
Anything can happen if you let it. If you reach for the stars, or you get all the stars, but we've found a hole in your skin. If you reach for the heavens, you get the stars thrown in. The best of man's above.
Take it as a great favor if you fed them for me.
Turbans, 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 turbans.
Decision and order. Paying one's debts. Risking our investments. Hedging our bets.
Come turned down an investment that was bound to make millions, and we want to know why.
Then I'll tell you why. I refused Mr. Von Hustler because his scheme was hollow. It had no product, it had no substance, it had no meaning outside the walls of a bank. Oh, yes, he told me about profits and assets and growth, but there wasn't a word about people. I know if a man puts any value on real life, then as far as you're concerned, he's a washout, but I'm afraid I do value it, gentlemen. In short, George Banks, Esquire, has rediscovered the human race. I apologize for ruining the bank, but I do not apologize for understanding that there are more important things in life than making money.
Ruining the bank! Ruining the bank! Ruining the bank! Whatever do you mean? Well, haven't you heard? Von Hustler's scheme has ruined our rival. It's said to be the nastiest scandal since records began. We're not asking for your apologies. We're offering ours.
Oh, my word.
And another thing. Do you remember giving a loan to a fellow named Northbrook? Well, he's repaying it and opening two new factories. With the percentage that you negotiated, we look set to make quite a fortune.
Oh, my word.
Well, that's just it. We'd quite hoped you might tell us how you did it. Just give us the word. It'll be quite safe with us.
Give you the word? Give you the word. Oh, I'll give you the word, all right. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always overcome. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Thank you.
Now, Banks!
Forgive him! It's not his fault at all because his nanny, Miss Andrews.
Miss Andrews? The Holy Terror! She's taught me everything I know.
Then now's your chance to forget it.
That's right, and if you'd like to fight about it, you've come to the right woman.
It's all right, darling, it's all right. I haven't lost any money at all. I've made them a fortune.
Really?
Now, gentlemen, madam, we still have some business to conduct. Now, Banks, George, by way of recompense, we would like to offer you a position as senior manager with a salary at double, triple...
Exactly how much has he made for you?
Quadruple your present rate.
Close your mouth, George. We are not codfish.
Well,
I accept. But you must remember one thing. From now on, my family comes first.
Agreed?
Agreed.
Winifred, I'm a...